Sacred rivers and myriad tributaries traverse the plains of Bengal, punctuated with ponds and lakes as reminiscence of Ma Ganga. Puranic references shows the rivers and water bodies in the collage of people's daily lives. Shantiniketan in West Bengal is a place to experience the intrinsic relationship between nature and the local people. The lateritic floodplains of Kopai River makes a strong bond in their day-to-day lives. Let us hear to the daily travelogue of Kopai River. I start my journey playing hide-and-seek with the day's first light. The hustle bustle of market, the clinking sound of bicycle bells make my flow to a standstill as I absorb those. Now my playtime comes. I extend my joy with blooming shallow flowers to those playful kids. When the sun is in its peak, the journey becomes lonely as I find my way to reach the village, rejuvenating the water dots. But I do not take a halt. I keep running along the lateritic path and meet Khoai where the loose soil quench their thirst and join the temporal flow thereby. I hold myself at the low boles to befriend with the villagers. But my two banks of mundane duties behold me from my liberation. I assimilate myself with the bowel songs of Lalan Phoki and await my transcendence. Here, O Lord, I wait for thee, bring me ashore. The day end clouds come down now, blur the horizon between my red lateritic banks and red sky. My journey ends as I wait for another tomorrow. This circle of journey keeps flowing, adding streams of memories within my soul, and my soul is just a conglomeration of the soul of my people.